and cold. How about you?
Guys, this is an updated version of what I call my favorite music. I've done probably two of these, and that was when I was basic. So today I'm going to be showing you my updated what I would listen to if I was doing makeup, because that's like pretty much the only time that I actually like listen to music, or like if I'm in bed or if I'm bored, because I have migraines. Yes. Oh my god, I sellotaped the curtain so that it would stay shut, and it's not staying shut. So yeah, anyways, just get the gist, right? I'm gonna show you is what I like to dance to, actually, like what I enjoy. So first we've got Tribal by Nightwish. Go. I love this song so much. I love the skeleton dancing all. Oh my god. Keep calls the Nightwish album so I can finally learn the lyrics. Whee! Don't know why every weird dances, you know, like that. Like, who does that? I've got a favourite part though, even though I love the whole song. Are you ready? It's so aggressive, I love it so much. Stop before I listen the whole song, and that's not what this video is. So I feel like I've got a really bad adrenaline rush off that. I'm like shaking. So for most years that don't know, I used to be a Nirvana lover fan, and I still am, but I don't listen to it as much. I started my channel off basically on Nirvana. Like, if you go back, it's Nirvana reactions because I loved Nirvana. Still love Nirvana, but that was my first like little rock like thing. That was like my first time of experiencing rock. I think I've got issues, you know. So the song Don't Ever Die, I was sitting the whole night through.
My girl, where will you go? I'm going where the cold wind blows. In the pines, in the mountains, will the sun don't ever shine? Oh, I love his voice, you know, honestly. Where did you sleep last night? Pause that one because you get the gist. Oh no, you missed the aggressive part where he's like, where did you sleep last night? Right, anyways.
Who's next? Alison Sheens.
Believe it or not, I love this song. I might make this into a part two because I love so many songs. Man in the box. Do you know what it is? This video's going to be so long, right? But I need to get to the chorus. Because if you haven't heard this, you need to. Are you ready? I need to stop that. Do you know what? The neighbours are probably thinking, what the hell? Joe's probably thinking, what the hell? Everyone's probably thinking, what the hell? I need to think. Are you ready? I don't feel like you're ready. I don't feel like anyone's ready. Ready? Now. Give it up for Bruno! I fancy them both, you know. Really, God, I'm sorry you voice cracked there. I've got a favourite part of this song as well. Look at him whipping his hair, I've never noticed him. What? It paused. Play. You can't be telling me that the AirPods have just died, right? Are you actually...
One moment. I found this on the web.
Are you taking the mic? It was Siri. Siri's just turned the song off. Are you taking the mic? What? Why did Siri just turn my song off? Excuse you? You won't even say your name. I want to try do her. Shall we try it? Wait there. Ah, I got dizzy. I'm not doing that again. Stop. Led Zeppelin, whole lot of love. Now. Ready? Do 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 I'm trying to copy him, if you want to. Whoa, 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 whoa. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I've got many more other songs. If you would like a part 2, 3, 4, whatever you want. I think I've got a sugar rush, to be honest, you know. But, yeah, if you want other parts, then I'll do other parts. Because I've got, like, loads more songs that I've been listening to. So, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you dislike it, give it a thumbs down, because you're boring. And I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.